Czar the telestrator, 10 teams, 10 days, baby. Get into it. Ayo, 10 teams, 10 days, retro, 10 J's. Options to get to the basket, more than 10 ways. Be more authentic over here, baby. More than 10 plays. Phil Jack of the rap attack with my 10 ways. V cuts and curls, leave them too lost. I'm open all day for Trey. I need to cool off. Defense is at a loss for words, they don't know what to do. They comparing me to Mike at the two, but it's blasphemy. I take him to school, flight academy. At home or on the road, it don't matter. They won't rattle me. Make them feel ashamed in the game for trying to battle me. Now they throwing playoff fouls, they trying to tackle me. My homies Czar analyzes the best. Notice the nuances through the whole contest. Take advantage of your mistakes, the details matter. Competition ain't a, just more meat on the platter. 10 teams in 10 days.
What's happening, family? We're back for the 10th and final 10th team in 10 days. Today I bring you 1986. That's right, we're going to look at the playbooks for the 86 Bulls and Celtics. Let's get to work. Adding the classic teams was a stroke of genius by the 2K dev team. Although there are some classic teams we have had the opportunity to play with in the distant past, there are some, like the 86 Bulls and Celtics, that are making their first official visit into game consoles around the world. Went deep into the Czar archive for an authenticity check and liked what I saw. Like this 13 fade for Larry. If you're a Celtic fan from way back, you can't tell me these don't look familiar. The 13 up. 43 back door. Swing double. Just watching the Celtics basic motion play, you see all the components at work. Check out this 24 swing post for McHale. Don't forget, Bird is always a valid option off this curl action. Let's see the real Celtics get busy. Here are the Celtics running the 24 reverse post. This is not exact, but it's pretty damn close. They get the Chief involved with a variation of the 13 fade called the 35 brush post. With the 15 clear post, Bird again makes a fantastic decoy to isolate for Parrish on the block. Now on to the Bulls. You can't recreate the 86 Bulls playbooks and not feature this two air raid play. Vicious. Look at Mike with swagger on infinity way back in 86. This play is available in 2K11. Hopefully it gets fixed in the patch. Right now it's ran for the point guard, but it's still here. Even plays with famous endings made it in, like this 52 screen open. Here's a great look at their 32 swing up. Mike fakes coming off the Oakley screen and gets open on the opposite baseline. You can also find both the 13 up and the 13 upside for Woolridge. There you have it. It's a wrap. Thanks for joining us. Also, keep an eye out for the Czar's first ever dinner and a movie tournament hosted by Operation Sports for OS Vets. Until next time, it's your man, the Czar, reminding you, don't play video games, play basketball.
Zara the Telestrator, accept no imitators. 10 teams in 10 days, we doing it. 10 teams in 10 days, we doing it. 10 teams in 10 days, we doing it. Zara the Telestrator, accept no imitators.